Okay. So you have understood?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now next. See, if a circle is there, now from inside, can we draw a tangent?
Tangent, sir.
No. From inside the circle, can we draw a tangent?
No, sir.
So you can say that no tangent can be
drawn
from a point inside the circle.
Yes, sir.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Case 2. Suppose any point P outside is there.
Yes, sir.
So from this point P, you can draw only one tangent at a point. You can draw at this particular point only one tangent.
Okay.
From this point, I am telling. From this point, you can draw only one tangent to the circle. You can draw another tangent to this side.
Yes,
you can draw. But at this particular point, only one tangent can be drawn now. So that is there. So you can say that only one tangent can be drawn from a point to the point of contact. Case 3. So maximum number of tangents what you can draw from one point outside the circle.
Yes, sir.
Okay? From a point here outside the circle. So maximum number of tangents you can draw 2.
Yes,
yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Maximum number of tangents you can draw 2.
Yes, sir.
2 tangents can be drawn from a point lying outside the circle. Okay. You can say that 2 tangents, this is maximum, can be drawn from, can be drawn to a circle from a point lying outside the circle. Okay, gentlemen?
Yes, sir.
Right. Now we are going to discuss about one theorem. And that theorem is what? Suppose any circle is there and you are drawing a tangent from this particular point P. Here it is T. And here it is
Q.
Somewhere Q. And this is the center O. And
yes, sir.
This is the center O. So from O, it is drawn like this. It is drawn like this.
Yes, sir.
Okay? Right. This is O. So what it is there? A construction you will be making it, which will be joining P and O.
Okay.
Construction. Right? Now, this distance or length of the tangent PT,
yes,
will be equal to the length PQ.
Yes, sir.
Correct?
Yes.
Okay, so how it is proved? So we will be proving. So what you can say, the length of tangents drawn to a circle from a point lying outside the circle are equal, that is PT is equal to PQ. Okay? This is the theorem. Now we need to prove that theorem. Okay, so how will they prove it? So prove. So here in this circle given, PP and PQ, are they candidates?
Yes, sir.
Right. OT and OQ, are they radius?
Yes, sir.
Very good. And OP, so construction. One construction you have to make, and that is join.
OPO.
OPO. And P as OP.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
Now we will take two triangles. Now two triangles are formed?
Yes, sir.
Two triangles. So OPD and OPQ. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Now already we have seen that previous time that the radius which is touching the point of contact is making 90 degree.
Yes, sir.
So this angle will be 90 degree. Both are right angle triangle.
Yes, sir.
Okay. In 9th standard, whether you have studied congruent triangles?
Yes, sir.
Congruent triangles you have studied?
Yes, sir.
Already. Very good. Now in this what we see that this one will form hypotenuse.
Yes, sir.
OP will be forming as hypotenuse.
Yes, sir.
Both are right angle triangle.
Yes, sir.
So two triangles OPT and OPQ are
congruent.
Right angle at T and Q respectively. Right?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now in this right angle.
Yes, sir.
So you can say that angle OTP is equal to angle OQP. So what? 90 degree?
Yes, sir.
That is right angle?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Now hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is this OP?
Yes, sir.
So OP is equal to OP. Common side, which is hypotenuse. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And side, one side is there?
Yes, sir.
So OT is equal to OQ. Why it is? So one side, and that is radius of the same circle. Therefore, these two triangles are becoming congruent by RHS criteria.
Okay.
By
RHS.
RHS, right hypotenuse side criteria. Therefore, you can say triangle OPT is congruent to triangle OPQ. So which is that criteria? RHS criteria.
Yes, sir.
Right hypotenuse side.
Right.
Okay. Therefore, once these two triangles are congruent, it means two sides are also equal.
Yes, sir.
It means PT is equal to PQ.
PQ.
Okay.
Yes.
So this is proved. So the length of the tangent drawn from a point outside the circle are equal,
yes, sir,
to each other.
Yes, sir.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
Right, note it down, gentlemen.